Ordered by the Orbiter Center Command at 2:25 a.m. The unidentified object moved slowly down the Pacific coast from Santa Monica and disappeared south of Long Beach. Searchlights closely followed the object down the coast and kept it centered in their grasp. Shells frequently could be seen bursting near the object, but none appeared to hit it. The shooting stopped about 3:30 a.m. Approximately 20 minutes after the firing died down, the ship returned and headed westward from Long Beach toward Santa Monica. The guns went into action again, hurling round after round of shells at the object. The second barrage appeared to be closer to downtown Los Angeles, since watchers could hear the concussion of the guns more clearly, and the flash of bursting shells was brighter. Then the ship disappeared for the second time over the ocean. We return you now to CBS in New York. That was Byron Palmer on the West Coast.
The Battle of L.A. was the first time that our military actually fired upon a UFO. The next day, the military told the press it was nothing but a weather balloon. Another report was that they fired at nothing due to war nerves. The Army was not too pleased with these reports. If they could not bring down a weather balloon with almost 1,500 rounds fired and direct hits, then what would they be able to do firing at real enemy targets? This was the first time official denial was put into motion regarding UFOs.